फ्रेंड्स नमस्कार, आप सभी का स्वागत है अपने यूट्यूब चैनल अंजना टीचिंग बनना एमपी पर। दोस्तों आज मैं लेकर आ गई हूँ अनसीन पैसे से मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन। तो आइए दोस्तों देखते हैं। सबसे पहले पैसे को देख लेते हैं। पैसे है आफ्टर द एक्सीडेंट अ कार फ्रॉम द हॉस्पिटल टू कृष्णा टू हॉस्पिटल। देयर टू मैन कैरी हिम टू अ बेड एंड पुट हिम इन इट केयरफुली। Soon a nurse and a doctor came. The nurse wrote his name and address in a book. The doctor took the bandage of Krishna's arm, looked at it carefully and put his hands on it. He said, "The arm is broken." He said to the nurse, "Give him some tea to drink." Then he said to Krishna, "Do not worry, we will do something just now. You will be all right soon." Krishna was a little cheered up and said, "Thank you." Doctor the nurse gave him tea to drink and covered him with a warm cloth. The doctor gave him an injection to loosen his pain. He tied some bandages and applied plaster. Krishna's arm pained him a lot and he requested the doctor to look to it. The doctor told the nurse to give another injection, after which Krishna could sleep well. Whenever his father and mother came to visit him, they brought some food, milk and books. There were several other persons suffering from diseases in Krishna's room. He was all right within a week and went home after greeting his room fellows. So, देखते हैं question. Write in the bracket the letter of the correct answer. Krishna went to the hospital because he. Right answer दोस्तों B, had an accident. And then next question दोस्तों, soon a nurse and a doctor came, hence the word soon mean. Right answer दोस्तों in a short time. C answer right. Third question दोस्तों, a lot in the passage means. Right answer दोस्तों A, much. दोस्तों, the doctor said to Krishna, "Do not worry too." Right answer है A, comfort him. And then next question दोस्तों, while Krishna was in the hospital, here while means. Right answer दोस्तों D, during the time. And then next question दोस्तों, in the book was written the name and address. Right answer दोस्तों B, of Krishna. And then next question दोस्तों, Krishna was not alone in the room in the hospital because with him. Right answer दोस्तों D, were several other men. And then next question दोस्तों, Krishna came home from the hospital. Right answer दोस्तों B, before a week. तो दोस्तों ये हुए 8 क्वेश्चन कंप्लीट पैसेज से हैं। इस टाइप से आपसे पैसेज दिया जाएगा और ऑब्जेक्टिव टाइप क्वेश्चन, फिर उससे रिमोट करके आपको लिखना होगा कि इसमें क्या राइट आंसर है, कौन सा है, फोर ऑब्जेक्टिव रहेंगे। तो दोस्तों वीडियो ज़्यादा से ज़्यादा अपने दोस्तों के साथ शेयर कीजिएगा, लाइक कीजिएगा और कमेंट करके बताइए कि वीडियो कैसा लगा आप सभी को। मिलते हैं अगले वीडियो के साथ, तब तक ले जय हिंद, जय भारत, वंदे मातरम।